under the legs. What up, John Wall? You good? I'm good. What? Yeah, that's what I'm talking to you, of course. End of the first quarter, less than 6 seconds. John Wall wants to show him prove. Look for the left. But Washington, find your pivot and then strike the pose. And then off the Otto Porter miss, Wall returns the favor to his backcourt mate, Bradley Beal, who makes history with the three, the third player in history, franchise history, to knock down 500 threes. You see the pull-up game right there. Oh, by the way, Antoine James and Gilbert Arenas, the other two, just in case you were scoring at home. But if you're scoring at home, you probably shouldn't be watching these highlights. But anyway, I digress. Nevertheless, brotherly love, Markieff and Marcus Morris. You really just put your brother on his back like that? Something tells me that's not the first time that's happened between these two bros. But it's all good. It's all love. Uh-oh, what happened? Excuse me. Did you call glass? No, you didn't, but it still went in. Wall, 29 and 11 assists in the game. Washington wins big, and they seeing what's popping on the gram or IG or whatever.